my words are hard. I'm just going to do the genital area. Welcome back to Jiggs Reviews. Let's move that out of the way. It's in the way. Right, so all my lovers of smooth nuts, I've listened to you. So I've done a few reviews on the old ball hair removal creams and sprays and razors and clippers and all that shit. And a few people said, have you tried Nads? I got some. Right then, Nads for men, down under. Do you like my Aussie accent? That's quite good, wasn't it? I don't know if Nads is from Australia, but it's called down under. So, Christ, I'm gonna talk in that voice, aren't I? Anyway, caution, keep out of reach of children. Read safety directions before use. Obviously, you're putting this on your balls, lads. Be careful. So yeah, so hair removal cream for male intimate areas. Gentle and sensitive skin. Tough on coarse hair, now that's what I need. I have got tough, coarse pubes because of the years of abuse of hacking that forest down to keep things fresh and smooth, because I don't like big 70s bushes, because it's not cool.
Can you see my growler?
It's never been cool. I don't think it's even cool in the 70s. But hey, everyone was too busy doing other shit. Peace and love and all that. If you think all that peace of love and all that love making, then make more of an effort to get rid of that bloody Velcro nightmare downstairs. But no, anyway, it's 2023. Let's just stick to what the balls are like nowadays, shall we? So yeah, it says it's painless, fast acting, gentle and effective. So right, yeah, we shall soon see. I've had a lot of creams that have not worked. People told me this does, fingers crossed it does. So we're gonna find out in this. Well, I'm not gonna do it right now, but tell you what, the end of this video, we'll see if it's been done and the magic of time lapse and all that. Anyway, 4 minutes, maximum of 10. Yeah, don't put this, it says not suitable for use on the penis shaft. So if you've got a hairy shaft, just get the razor out. Glands, I'm not really sure where the glands are on the penis, to be honest. I think they're right in the arse, aren't they, your glands? Anyway, who wants to put it right there anyway? It says anus, I would have thought anus first really, because you've got to go through the anus to get to the glands, but anyway. Face, well, yeah, okay. Don't know how smooth you want your face. Eyes, yeah. Head, I mean, that could be handy, but yeah, can't use it on my head. And inside of the ears or nose, yeah, I'm literally just gonna do the genital area. Fucking why words are hard. I'm just gonna do the genital area. Yeah, and then we'll see how we go. 150 million here, in case you were worried, wondering, should I say. Yeah, let's just put this slam of my nuts up and see how we go on. See you shortly.
Right then. Let's lather up these nuts.
Bow, wow, oh yeah. Down, 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 wow. Boom, 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 boom. Wow. Yeah.
Right then, so the deed has been done. My nuts were covered, as was the bottom part of the shaft. That's as far as I remember, really. Actually, no, I went above as well, above the penis. And, did it for 4 minutes as requested, and it says a maximum of 10. So I did it for 4 minutes, and guess what? It didn't work. Once again, I've been let down by another promise of a product that will work. So I just didn't settle for that. I never do. I always try and do the full works, just for, if I'm gonna do a review, I'm also trying to do it as good as I can. And I put my balls at risk for you guys. I did the 10 minutes and I added another two. You know, most of you men know how long 2 minutes is.
Giggity giggity.
We'll leave it at that. But yeah, I went for 12 and it still didn't work. What can I say? I just must have really coarse nutsack hair because it just doesn't seem to ever get rid of it, no matter what I use, really. It never goes to waste because it's, you know, I've got tattoos, I might have said in the past videos, I've got back tattoos and stuff, so, you know, I put it on the hairs that sprout from my back because obviously where they've shaved me pre-tattoo, it's made hairs come out, top of my arms. I use it for stuff like that, so it's not going to go to waste. Oh, I just noticed, it's made in Australia, so me talking in an Aussie accent, that was awful. she does not do accents. I was right doing so. But yeah, crap. I'm sorry. It may work for you, but once again, it hasn't worked for me. And if you've watched any of my other videos on bald hair removal cream and it hasn't worked for you there, I can't imagine it's going to work for you either. So, unfortunately, I'm just going to have to carry on with a pair of clippers. So yeah, I think I might buy a what are they called? Lawnmowers, aren't they? The Manscaped things. I might get one of them one day, unless they want to send me one. They seem to send every other bloody YouTuber one to review, so maybe they can send me one to review. That'd be nice, thanks. Address is in the description page thing, whatever. Yeah, cool. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there. My balls are not smooth enough, unfortunately. So, I'll have to carry on life with some ball stubble. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Give a big like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in the future one day with smooth balls just like my head. Laters. Bye-bye.